Oh, there's Draven.
Okay. Cool. When do I send it?
Oh, Draven said, meet us in the auditorium.
Hey, Jimmy, go, 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 shut up, look at that, go, go, go.
Yeah, whenever you're ready.
I'll be in the lead.
Because our parents wanted us to have a good education, there were 10,000 of us enrolled. But after 4 years in a land of textbooks, hard work, research papers, heartbreak, and number two pencils, that number drastically dropped. In 2011, there were 10,000 freshmen who all planned to stick together. In 2012, a hurricane hit, and then there were only 500 students. 2013, 300 students. 2014, 250 students. Now by 2015, there are only 12 of us who have survived. We have battled 0%, teachers, EOCs, midterms, finals, Coach Knee, Dr. Cotto, Mr. Fisher, and Mr. O. Well, we don't have to fight anymore for straight A's. There is a sign of hope, graduation. Finally, someone has opened the gates of freedom. Now we only have 6 days, and I believe it's time to pay tribute to the 9,988 students who didn't make it.
Own it. Don't worry about it, come show me.
For the common Homo sapiens seniorius, the morning begins with a long and arduous trek up the severe inclines of their natural habitat, the high school transitory system, commonly known as the stairwell. These seniors will carry loads weighing between 60 and 180 kilograms and often rely on the aid of fellow pack members. Most do not make the daring climb, but these are the lucky ones. While the deer eat fern and the lion preys on the gazelle, seniors are sustained on grades, seeking out bees and, when lucky, eggs. But even when their goal is in sight, the natural predator of the seniors, the English teacher, is a constant threat. These seniors will have to return to the ground floor and begin their journey once again.
Where's your ID? Where's the ID? Don't go anywhere. Okay, so. I said, where is your ID, young lady?
Hi, Miss
Williams.
Bye, baby.
Morning, Swanship. How you doing? I need a tardy.
Wait a minute. What is your lame excuse this time?
All right, so we're out in the fields this morning, and you know, we're duck hunting and whatnot. We done got us a few, but on the way back, the truck got stuck in the mud, and I didn't have anything to pull it out, so we had to call Cousin Bobby to come pick us up and drive me to school. So, you know, that's why I'm late.
Noah.
Excuse me?
Can you hurry up?
Can you just give me a minute, please? Thank you.
No, ma'am. It's gonna be an excuse. Would you scan your ID, please?
Ma'am, I'm being serious with you right now. I'm not even lying. I was in the duck field this morning. I even brought you a duck to show you that I killed a duck. Okay? I'm not lying. This really happened this morning.
Noah, where's your ID?
Ma'am, these are my ID. This is my ID for today.
Not happening.
Okay.
Okay, gotta be a temporary with $2.
Alrighty, let me see if I got it.
Noah Cormier. He's always obnoxious, coming in here with his stories about ducks, hunting, a whole bunch of stuff that none of us do nor care about. And not only did he blow his duck call in my face, which was really, really rude, he is always acting like a redneck. Does he even go here?
Let me think about Mr. King never being here anymore.
I've never seen her. She's always so busy.
You know.
Oh, I should have studied last night instead of watching Arrested Development. Thank God Alana always studies. I'm just going to go ahead and cheat off of her. Am I being obvious? No, I'm cool. Be cool, Cecile. Be cool. Question one, pickles.
Okay, I am so ready for this test. All right, question one, pickles, true or false? Definitely true, that was on the study guide. Oh, all right, next question.
Pickles true? No, it can't be. Nope, pickles true, it's what she put.
What's she doing?
I would have never guessed.
Is she looking at my test? No, there's no way. Wait, no, I'm sure she's cheating off of me.
Alana, why won't she move her test over? Come on, be a friend. What is wrong with her? Does she not care about me? I'm gonna hit her with my pencil.
Did she just hit me?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, no. No, she is not gonna see any more of this.
Alana.
I can't believe she would try to cheat on me and then throw her pencil at me. That's so annoying. She's still looking over here. Oh my God. All right, I'm just gonna focus on myself.
Athens, true or false? Why would I know this? The pencil thing was a joke, Alana. Maybe she has no idea I'm even trying to cheat. I'll signal her. Come on.
I'm sick of this.
So she does know I'm trying to cheat. Let me show you a thing or two, Alana Gugich.
Oh.
Our friendship is over.
Our friendship is terminated.
That's what we. I'm tired of y'all. It's just school. Please stop trying to look like, I don't know, like Mary Jane or something, all dressed up. Like you gonna be on TV, don't nobody care about what you wearing. Some of y'all be trying too hard. You be looking like Mary Sue, like you about to go up in the church and just praise the Lord or something with your heels on, about to break your neck on the stairs. Please stop trying. Just, put your jeans on, put your little shirt on, just go on about your business. That's all I'm asking you to do. Don't hurt yourself trying to look cute, because ain't nobody looking at you no way. All right, baby? All right, now bye.
I just don't understand. You cannot leave out of your house looking any kind of way. That's just disrespectful to me, yourself. You represent everybody bad. Your mama, your daddy. It's just not cute. That's, it just hurt my feelings when you come here in with your hair wrapped, a t-shirt on, Ugg boots, like it's 3 degrees outside when it's 85 and you hide, you making me hide. It's just so, you look lazy. You look like a bum. I-12 underpass girl, get it together.
Yo, B, they ready. Let's go.
Feeling myself.
I never seen her before.
I don't lie
with them.
Oh my gosh.
I'm tired, Miss McCann. I'm a black man in America. That chair tried to fight me just now. Black man in America trying to overcome adversity. I have a recess paper that was due Monday, but it's Thursday. I tried to print it out, and the librarians won't let me print it out because I don't have a dollar. And like,
a dollar for what?
My research paper.
Research paper?
Devin?
No, Devin. It's Miss McCann.
I'm pretty sure you're happy.
Come see Devin. Oh. And get pregnant.
Job is done, Miss Lede. The chicken is in the coop.
Yes. All right, thank you.
Hey, Hadley, I'm back. I had such a great time.
Hello, Miss McCann.
Thank you for taking my place.
Glad you enjoyed your
vacation. How was everything?
Oh, it was great. So, what do you say about me making the announcement?
I think you need to make the announcement.
Good afternoon, Baton Rouge High students. Please turn to channel 95 for the morning announcements.
Look at the scenery, class of 15 and the classmen that under me.
All on the roof and I think it ain't proof. More got Snapchat blocked.
Oh shoot. Mr. Moore on the move, looking around everybody else trying to run away.
On the track where we had more pants in the back, one feel can't catch us.
I might even miss all the faculty. Even the ones that suspended me.
That is good lunch. Man, I'm finna cry. 3-piece tender, so I taste the eye.
I can't wait to graduate. Walking across the stage with the stage was a runway.
I'm gonna wake up.
We're still gonna